Let's go, P.
Man, this is tough, man. I've been saying for so long we need a reality TV
Striking,
show.
Striking, mind your eyes.
This is it. Hey guys, this is Michael, Paige Bueckers.
We out here. I think number one team in the nation. I ain't gonna say too much. I ain't gonna speak on it. What's understood doesn't need to be explained.
TikTok.
They're making a TikTok.
Savannah.
I think it's
Savannah.
No.
Savvy.
I'm definitely
the
best dancer.
There we go.
Come in and out.
Some slight.
What's your name?
NZ Rose.
NZ Rose, is that the rapper name?
My real name's Audrey. Enzminger.
Hey, Audrey.
How?
What you got for us today?
Man, I got my new song, bro.
What's it called?
It's called Pure Love.
You gonna do it with the country song also?
Duh.
Yeah. Wake up on the weekend and look in the mirror of sorriness. Asking yourself what is wrong with me. Ain't nothing wrong with you. You just so stuck in your head. You should just go back to bed. Reality haunting you. They just pretend.
They love each other. I mean, they truly are a team. They don't care who gets what. They just want to be a great team. And there's no individuals on this team.
Close your eyes, you can hide.
Happy birthday!
Do anything you want. And when you close your eyes, you might find the most purest form of love. And when you close your eyes, you can hide. You can be anything you want.
All of us, well, most of us have Division I offers scholarships. All of us play on good AAU teams. And I mean, we showcase our skills in AAU when we can travel, but I mean, why not give us the opportunity if we've continuously proved our point in Minnesota and the state? And we're ranked pretty high nationally. So I think if we just get the opportunity, that's all we want.
But look. And when you close your eyes, you might find the most purest form of love. And when you close your eyes, you can hide. You can be anything you want. You can be anything you want.
Sick.
How's that?
Sick.
Najee, big dog, big dog.
We got Najee, big man, big bro, little bro. Come here, bring it in, bro. Tell him what to do, man. Rebound, block shots.
Yes, sir.
40 points a game, all that.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I catch your assists, too.
Yep, catch my pass, catch all my assists. Now we got But if you get her the ball in the paint, it's like it's a wrap.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'll just go back on you.
My analogy is going to be one of the best players to ever put on a Hopkins uniform. I think when you're 6'4", have great hands, great feet. I think we're only scratching the surface of her as well. I think she's going to be one of these players that can go inside out. I think she's going to be Miss Basketball. I think she'll end up being a Miss Basketball. I think she'll end up being a McDonald's All-American when it's all said and done.
Every time.
Taylor's amazing. You know, I just think she's so fast and jumps out of the gym and has post skills and perimeter skills. And she's gonna be one of the best to put on a uniform when it's all said and done. KK's a great shooter, great team player. She's getting better at just about every aspect of her game. She realizes the importance of her senior year, and I'm very proud of her so far.
She's fast as
heck, smart, good shooter. She needs to gain more confidence in herself because I don't think she realizes how good she really can be. And once she gains that, she's going to be wonderful. Nulu is just learning the game, and I think the sky's the limit for her. I think we've just scratched the surface of her ability. She jumps out of the gym. She's long as heck. She is incredibly coachable, 4.0 student. I think the sky's the limit for her. I really do.
Yeah, she's only a freshman, so. And she's really good, but she, yeah, she's still a freshman. Right?
Me? Oh, you.
Oh.
Amaya Battles is unselfish. She's a pit bull on defense. She rebounds the heck out of the basketball. She's incredibly smart. She's as coachable as the day is long. And, you know, she's a three-year varsity player now, and she's only in 10th grade. So she brings a lot to the table.
She be doing too much.
Oh, Paige is Paige. I mean, Paige is, she's been dominant since 8th grade. Paige, her best asset is she makes everybody around her better. She's confident, but yet not cocky. She's humble, works incredibly hard, coachable, cares about the entire program. It's not just about Paige. All she really cares about is the team getting better. That's all she truly cares about. She calls this team her sisters. So Paige is the best we've had. I think it's the best the state's ever seen.
Plan P. So like if we run a play and it messes up, she just go gets it and scores.
This is my list. 5 shoes, 3 vans, 20 toys, 5 bracelets, 2 footballs, 1 soccer, books, a 4-wheeler, from Drew to Santa.
Oh, dang, dude, that's a lot of things, man.
20 toys, you said?
20 toys,
7
pairs of shoes.
How the heck am I supposed to get in? Oh, wow, it's frozen.
My window? Yeah, they won't.
No, your water.
Oh, yeah, and my window's frozen.
Your window's won over?
No, look.
We're out here at the MOA trying to get the breads. Tell them, Maya, tell them what we do.
We get shoes and we go to Build-A-Bear.
Can we go to Build-A-Bear?
No.
Please. Oh my god.
You want to buy something?
Yeah, I'm going to Build-A-Bear.
It's like a mini amusement park.
Yeah, it's not that fun.
It used to be fun, like when you were a little kid.
The log ride.
Is it this easy? I feel like this is a trick.
It's too easy right now.
This is like,
you set us up.
Are you guys selling the breads here?
Yeah, it was a sneakers pass though.
What's that mean?
Like through the sneakers app where we do our
races. Wait, but they said like after the sneaker people, like you can get.
Yeah, it'll go. Pickup window is until noon, and then after that, that's the point they'll go on first come, first serve.
So it's just stay till noon.
Heck no.
You can go check out.
It's 9 o'clock. I'm not staying till 12.
All right, tonight.
Rides are rides.
All right, plan A was a failure.
Plan P is next.
It's all right.
How you doing?
What you doing here?
I'm out here every Saturday.
Really?
Every Saturday. I'm a speed walk. I'm in the zone.
He is. He's in the zone. He out here speed walking, man.
No.
Coach Mike does this. He does this. They about to open the door, bro.
No, I put him on midnight.
I got them online.
What?
Purchase. Yeah, but now I'm gonna get them in the store so I can have both, and then I'm.
There's an 8.5, or there is a 9 open. You want a 9?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Success.
No, I can't even put it into words.
Oh my God.
Thank you so much.
Accomplishment. I can't, bro.
What? No, because I missed out on bread fours, black cement threes, and concrete. To get these, the honor. It is way worth it.
It smells good too. Smells good too. I feel like a real sneakerhead now. Like I could call myself
sneaker. You're actually a sneakerhead now. That you went through all this.
We actually went to the store.
Yeah. Got up early. I've been up since like 6:30. Oh my God. Oh. It just feels so good. Bro, what? They're on my feet right now. Do you not see this? Like, these are mine. These are not yours. These are not anyone else's. These are my shoes right here.
We did it.
Oh my.
We did it, Christian. We did it.
We're gonna be getting after it, just so you know. Precision and execution is what I care about. Hard cuts, good passes, great reads. We got dribbles. Short, choppy steps. Ball! Stay down. Yep. Loose ball! Great job!
I think he cares about us. Like, he really cares about us. And he's always there, like, no matter what. Yeah.
Like, we're literally his prized possessions. Like, he gets on us all the time. But, like, when he's watching us and, like, when we're doing stuff that he's just so proud of everything that we do.
I can't wait to watch you play what's-her-name tomorrow. I can't wait. Hey, you're going to give her a taste of Najee she's never seen before. I can't wait. Hey! You can't beat everybody in. Here's the thing. There's maybe five people in the state that can make a block like that.
Period.
All right, but here's the thing. You can't get beat that bad. If you're that athletic, you can't get beat that bad. You know what that is? That's not focus.
No, y'all got it good.
Like, y'all the best in the country. Nobody can stop y'all.
We're literally,
you guys are better than LeBron, so athletic.
Seriously, you're a female LeBron James, in my opinion. I mean, she's buff as hell, hadn't lifted a weight in her life, jumps out of the gym, runs like a gazelle. Work it. Okay. Hey, we're running that first play tomorrow.
I feel like our kids are very focused. They're very determined. I'm real pleased with their effort thus far.
Mostly when you have a lot of talent, it's mostly offensive. But like we grind it on defense and we run the ball really fast in transition. I feel like we also play like guys sometimes too, because like we're lobbing each other and like blocking shots and playing like in the air and not just like, you know.
Yeah, I think what's different about our team than other teams is we play for each other. Like nobody's focused on getting 20. Our main goal is to win, and whatever happens, happens. Like, anybody on this team at any given night can drop 30, and that's just how we play. Like, you know, we don't really care about all that extra stuff.
We'll be right back. sorry, I airballed. I knew I was gonna airball that too. Also, I've almost fallen down twice.
And it just started. Stay tuned for more.
Ellie's a pump.
Oh my God.
Molly! We got Molly Enzerman. When I tell you this is the smartest girl I know for real, on and off the court. Highest basketball IQ, all that. Help me with math, remember that?
Yes.
Yes, sir. What class is that? Geometry.
Geometry.
Geometry. Tell them how the game went yesterday. What'd you do?
I shot a three.
She shot a three, yes, sir.
Embrace the pressure. Welcome the moment. You guys are prepared for this. Understand? You are prepared for this. Yeah. Embrace the pressure. You are prepared for this. No one has worked harder than you guys. Hey, last thing. Stay off the officials. Shooting the heck out of the ball. Where's KK? Good job. All right, great job. If Donarski's got the ball, everyone has to get over. Paige is doing a good job of keeping pressure on the ball, but she's also a really good passer.
I said LeBron James did slam, now look at Paige. I'm gonna cry.